Good morning. Welcome back to our online class. How are you all? All are fine now? Okay. Today we will start with ABS. So, take your ABS test book. Lesson 1. Page number 6. Parts of our body. Our body is made up of number of parts or organs, which are broadly divided into two categories, external organs and internal organs. External organs food is digested inside the stomach. Food is digested inside the stomach. Some parts of our body are hard, while others are soft. The hard structures are called bones. Bones give a shape to our body and protect the internal organs. Bones give a shape to our body and protect the internal organs. Some of our body parts are very hard. These hard structures are called bones. Sense organs. Parts of our body that help us feel the world around us are called sense organs. We have five sense organs. The five sense organs are eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. Okay. These sense organs help us to feel the things around us. The sense organs help us to see, smell, hear, taste, and feel things. Eyes enable us to see things around us. Eyes help us to see things around us. For example, we can see this book, we can see this chalk, we can see this board, etc. Nose enables us to smell things. Nose helps us to smell things. Smell can be pleasant or unpleasant. Nose also helps us to breathe. For example, we can smell flowers, we can smell spray, etc. Ears enable us to hear different sounds. Ears help us to hear different sounds. Sounds can be soft or loud, high or low, and pleasant or unpleasant. We can hear sound with the help of ears. Tongue enables us to taste things. Tongue helps us to taste things. There are four main tastes: sweet, salty, bitter, and sour. Skin enables us to touch and feel things. Skin helps us to touch and feel things. Things can be soft or hard, cold or hot, rough or smooth, and sharp or blunt. Skin covers the whole body and keeps our body parts safe. Our entire body is covered by skin. Skin helps us to touch and feel things. Taking care of our body. Given below are some good habits we must follow to keep ourselves clean and healthy. Have a bath every day with soap and water. Brush teeth twice a day, once in the morning and once at night before going to bed. Wash hands before and after each meal. Wash hands every time you use the washroom. Keep your nose clean. Use a handkerchief to clean it. Eat clean and healthy food. Do yoga and exercise regularly. We can take care of our coming slide, bath every day with soap and water, brush teeth twice a day, wash hands before and after each meal, wash hands every time you use the washroom, keep your nose clean, eat clean and healthy food, do yoga and exercise regularly. Okay, our lesson 1 is over. You learned this, you read this lesson. Okay, thank you.